The third possibility is to juggle a job and children, which is what I do. My boys make allowances for my work and help me, for which I'm permanently grateful. Sebastian is the family maintenance man.
I think I can mend it, Mummy. I hope I can.
What's gone wrong with it, then?
There's an elastic band stuck in it. And lots of other things. I'll try it again.
Jasper does all the washing up. He actually enjoys it. I tend to treat them more like brothers than sons, and they spoil me disgracefully. Two requisites for a working mother are stamina and an understanding family, but they don't want to see her permanently exhausted. It's unfeminine to be rushed.